guys, and welcome back to our channel. And in today's video, this is our second day here in Rotorua. So we'll start with rail cruising today. So we're on our way now, and 20 minutes away siya from our hotel. So nakabook kami at 11 o'clock. So we decided to leave early kasi may mga form pa na kailangan i-complete when you get there. And for the pricing, we're just paying 3 adults today kasi for kids under 5, they're free. So, bago mag-turn 6 si Rob, we decided na gawin na tong activity na to para medyo makasave din. And maganda siyang puntahan for family because ano siya, 1.5 hour yung ikot niya here in Rotorua. So you'll see the places, you'll see the nature, and ang ganda ng weather today. So really best day to time to visit rail cruising is yung hindi siya raining. So kahapon medyo maulan. So chinek ko yung weather today, maganda yung weather and hindi siya ganun ka init. Medyo cloudy pero walang rain. So maganda talagang time to visit. And we are on our way now. We'll take a video and photo later and share it to you guys. So if you're planning to visit Rotorua, this is one of the places that you want to go to, especially for family with kids. They're gonna love this. So we're here na, kami lang ang tao. Kami lang ang tao dito. So ayan, ang ganda ng daan niya papunta. Ganda ng nature. Pero ganito siya guys. So yan yung office nila. So yan yung office nila. So pasok tayo later. And then, I'll show it to you. Yeah, yan yung office nila. So yung departure time nila dito is 11, 1, and 3 p.m. Ang galing no. Yung mga kabayo nasa labas lang. Parang mga pet lang. So waiting kami guys, 11 o'clock pa yung briefing. May mga dumarating din other family, so hindi lang pala kami ang magra-ride. So 11, 1 and 3 p.m. yung departure nila. And then pag summer, nag-extend sila hanggang 5 o'clock. And so yun lang, we're still waiting. Dito lang kami sa loob kasi gusto nang bumaba ng mga kids pag nakikita nila yung train. So dito muna kami sa car and we'll wait for the briefing later at 11. Ganda ng weather, ang init. Ang init niya. So gandang time to do the rail cruising kasi hindi siya umuulan. So ma-enjoy niya talaga yung nature. Tsaka office pa lang nila. Ayan, made of log. So parang talagang nasa ibang bansa. Log yung ano na wood. Ang ganda. Old pero ang ano niya, astig. So dahil medyo mainit ngayon, kailangan natin mag-sunblock. Kasi sobrang init dito. Matutusta tayo later. Kaya mag-sunblock tayo. At saka 1 hour yung ano nila. One and a half hour. Almost 2 hours yung trip. So kailangan talaga mag-sunblock.
Yes?
Yes. Yellow.
Yellow.
Here you go. You want me to
open?
Open. More.
More. More. Lollipop sila. Oras nila.
Mas na to ha. 15 more minutes.
Malapit na yung briefing namin at 11. So, ina-advise nila na mag-toilet na ako, mag-toilet kasi may ilang toilet dun sa ikutan. So, yan. Yung mga toilet naman for ladies, women, and of course, yung mga disabled. So, yan. Pwede ka na dapat talaga mag-toilet na. At saka, meron silang hot drink sa loob na pwede kang kumuha if you want to. And, you know, briefing na kami soon. So, pasok na tayo.
I'm going to be your train control today. So, as you get down the track, it's going to take you half an hour. Heather is going to get in her car, and she took you 10 minutes to get down to the next station, and she will be down there when you come in. So, we're just going to watch a short safety briefing. If you're going to be the driver, please watch it. It is important. After that, we're going to go through 20 questions. After that, we're going to go through. Rail cruisers are equipped with an anti-collision
vision system. And drivers, you need to be aware and prepared to pull on the brake if the RailCruiser ahead has stopped. Throughout the journey, we ask that everyone remain seated. If your RailCruiser should stop along the way, please stay on board and contact the rail guide for instructions.
Train control, this is Neil. Our RailCruiser seems to have stopped. What should I do?
Please apply your handbrake and bring your vehicle to a complete stop.
In the unlikely event of fire, drivers, please immediately pull on the handbrake and everyone except the RailCruiser. There is a fire extinguisher behind the driver's seat. No smoking is allowed in the RailCruiser. The driver of each RailCruiser will be individually instructed on how to control the RailCruiser. There are no toilets at Turakina Station, so we ask that you allow yourselves in our toilets before we depart. Finally, can you please select a driver for your RailCruiser and await instructions from staff? Thank you.
Right, everyone, so as you can see, it's nice and easy. Once you release your handbrake, the computer is going to do everything for you. Speed up, slow down, and get commentary at various places. So, any questions? Okay, couple of things. During level four, we've been broken into five times, and we no longer can use onboard radios. So, everyone should have filled a cell phone number on their form. There is an 0800 number in the vehicle that we will make you aware of. Failing that, it's a railway track. We can't look for you, so don't panic. Second thing, towards the end of your journey, you're going to go under a bridge, and just after that bridge is a driveway that crosses the rail. So your car is going to automatically slow down. It's going to tell you that you're approaching a crossing. We just need you guys to be very aware that if there are cars that do not stop and give way, you may need to use your handbrake. Don't panic though, it's a doggy daycare, and for the most part we don't see cars, but it is something we do need to make you aware of. So any questions regarding that? Last but not least, if you're going to be the driver, please take your phone, your keys, everything of importance out of your right hand pocket, because if you lose it down the track, you are not going to get it back for a couple of days, and if you're stuck up here, we don't feed you. Okay. Rightio, so everyone's going to head out onto the veranda, and from there we're going to call you in your smaller groups. So just come clear of the door.
So that's the briefing. Kunin na namin yung mga bata and pila na tayo. Let's go. Let's go, guys. Let's go, guys.
So you folks are from where?
From Hamilton.
From Hamilton?
So you need stars?
Coming in.
Okay, that's all right.
Thank you.
reminded to visitors to Rotorua to respect the environment and act as guardians of the land for future generations. The information sign housing is by local artist Jamie Picado and is a... Please apply hand brake now.
Same route, same Latino.